It's the Elida vlog again, and since last trip down to the Canary Islands, we've been staying a lot on Gran Canaria, having confirmation student camps. Otherwise, we've been sailing around, playing music for people, going to different churches and having music concerts about Jesus. And then just this week that is finally ending now, we have had two camps, separate camps. And now, finally, we're heading out towards Malaga again, to open sea, and it feels nice. I hope to see a lot of dolphins and maybe a turtle. That would be cool again. So yeah, nice to be going out on the big waters again to see the nature and the open seas.
Tomorrow we will sail away to Malaga with a stop in Gibraltar, I think. And we will enjoy. I have always liked to sail much and had the night shifts especially.
Yeah, night shifts are great. You can talk with people. That's why we're here.
Yeah, you can
always talk with people all the time.
Always.
That's the only thing we do. Nah, just kidding. We work a lot also.
But it's also fun to sail. We have the new Jennaker since a while. I hope we can sail with it some. Maybe.
Yeah. I hope so as well.
Yeah. You know which sail the Jennaker is?
Yes.
Good.
It's the big one. The biggie.
Yeah, the big. The balloon.
Yeah, I know.
Good.
We are getting now 15 youngsters from a school, navigation school, or whatever you call it, from Norway. They just arrived. And then we have some other volunteers, more or less my age, or let's say younger than me, the Elida people. And it's always good to meet new people. For me, it's changing all the time because it's my fourth year here, and it's lovely because I get to know so many people from different places in Sweden. Now it's going to be Norway, Norwegians, and it makes my life full of experiences. And as you know, I'm a journalist, I love writing, and I'm a skipper, I love sailing. So it's a win-win combination for me all this way, and that's why I'm keeping going, and I think I'm going to do that forever.
Välkomna ombord, säger jag. Tack. Jag är inne på mitt 26:e år som kapten i det här sammanhanget. Ännu så har ingen drunknat, ännu har ingen dött, ännu har ingen varit utsatt för någon allvarlig fara. Alla var vänta. Nej, men väldigt kul att ni är här. Jag ser fram emot en god och härlig resa.
We have just departed from Gran Canaria and Las Palmas, and we are now on our way to Malaga. After 2 months of sailing around the Canary Islands, we are now heading for the Spanish and the Portuguese water.
Yeah, and it was cloudy in Las Palmas today, so it felt good to leave. And here we have Ezra, our youngest boy.
Yeah.
And this is the day when I feel like I'm trapped into a little boat in the big ocean, and I just have to follow and conquer the waves. And you feel like
now I am free on the free water. We are in international water, and we have no rules, and we can do whatever we want.
All rules are from you.
All rules are from me.
He's the captain.
So I'm a dictator here on board, and that is a wonderful feeling.
Yeah.
I can really imagine how the big dictators feel.
No.
Amazing grace. how sweet. I know a couple of people who see him as a villain. I know a couple of people who see him as a hero. Well, he's a father of life. Without him, there's no grace, there's no truth, there's no hope for me or you. He's a straight arrow. He will enable you to step into the water, step out in the faith and never look back until tomorrow. No worries, even though you may fear. When you don't know where to go, you lose your way. Just know that he is near. You're never too far away from grace. The wrong from the past, and you're in the shame. All of it, he will erase. So we'll be gone and never forget. When you have to worry about being loved, how sweet the sound, he calls you his beloved.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
It's going pretty well. We are doing some meat.
Spaghetti bolognese.
Spaghetti bolognese.
Yes.
Kött specials. Så är det. I'm having a plaster, as you can see. But I'm feeling well. I'm not seasick, but I'm very tired because of the plaster.
Just left Gran Canaria and we are sailing to Malaga.
Gibraltar.
We are many people on board this time. We are 43 people on board and we have a lot of Norwegian on board. So for Swedes it's a little bit hard to understand them all the time, but we are doing our best. It's a bit too wave for the most people on board. You can see that a lot of people are seasick, but yeah.
It's just the first days that it's easy.
Yeah. So far so good.
Oh my watch. Well, sorry, watch is ended.
Your watch?
Yay!
Has ended.
Okay. So my watch just ended and Alfred here is taking over the watch.
Yeah. So it's 8:05, so my watch has been for 5 minutes, and her watch has just ended.
And mine too.
And it's the first day,
yeah.
Gabriel is on my watch, and we have a beautiful sunset, and life is good. We just got food, which was great, and everybody's happy.
I'm looking forward to go to sleep soon.
Yeah.
Already.
Are you tired?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't have that luxury. I have to stay up for 4 hours.
Woohoo!
Good morning.
Morning.
First morning on this trip.
Yes.
Yes.
We have slept pretty well. We have slept pretty long because we are on the day shift.
Speak for yourself.
Okay, I've slept pretty long. I went to sleep a little past 9 and I went up just before 7. So yeah, what is it? Nine long hours,
yeah.
I suppose, if my math is correct. It often isn't during this time in the morning, but...
You know, I slept quite well the first half of the night, but then I woke up and I went up to go on the toilet, and then I lay down again and I felt seasickness coming over me and it wasn't very nice. So I laid in my bed, I was like, oh please God, please stop, I don't want to be seasick, but I'm feeling better now.
I was kind of nervous to join the day team because of the seasickness, but after the dinner yesterday, it went pretty well. So I have encouragement for the next couple of days to not be puking in the food, or otherwise it will be a soup serving every day. No one will ever notice. No, you have to cut this out. Yes. The day team means that that we are cooking the food, lunch and dinner. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
Okay.
something in between my teeth.
Do I?
Yeah, something.
Oh. Purr, what is it? Purr still.
Oh, purr still, yeah.
Do you want it?
No.
Just kidding. Now we are sailing in. Do you know how many knots?
No. But like, neither. Maybe five?
But four? My eye tells me it's about five.
Yeah.
4.8.
Yeah. And now I have the shift?
Yeah, it's the first time you had 12 to 4.
Yes.
What do you think about it?
I think it's. it was hard because you need to wake up in 12 and be up for 4 hours in the middle of the night. To 12 to 4. So yeah. I was very tired tonight, but yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, and you get used to it when you get many days in a row.
Yeah,
and I have the baby watch this trip. Yeah, so I'm watching my kid.
Yeah.
That's a good job. And this night he had a stomach ache, actually, so we were also up.
This kind of sailing, when we are different kind of people, a lot of different ages and with different backgrounds, as something for me, how heaven should be one day. It's friendship and it's love and it's good food and nice weather and a lot of good experience together with other people. That's a little piece of heaven on earth.
Okay, Noah, give me 3 words that you think about when you think about Elida.
Okay, first one, I come to think of Jesus because it's on the side of the boat and it's what the whole organization is about, really.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then I think about sailing, of course, because it's a sailing boat, a sailing vessel. So that's the 2 first words. But the third word.
Okay, I can give you, like, if you think about the beginning of Elida and you have 1 word, what would you say then?
Prayer.
Prayer. Good. Now give me 3 good words for a secret sailing coming up next year.
Oh, that secret sailing.
Yeah.
Hope, future, and promise.
Very interesting. And if I add, like, humanity, solidarity.
Of course.
Would you like 1 more word to that one? Like persecuted Christians. That was 2 words.
Okay, persecuted. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All those words,
yeah.
It makes an interesting trip with our boats.
Yeah.
And how can you follow us on that trip if you can't actually be on the boat?
You can follow us on Instagram.
Yeah.
You can watch our YouTube channel. I think we will have some vlogs coming up.
Yeah.
And you can visit our website, where you can follow us as well.
Can we promise that it would be a really interesting thing to follow?
I think we can promise that.
Yeah, we promise that. Yeah. And the words you said about prayer.
Yeah.
When Elida started, maybe we should ask Stefan to tell something about that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good day.